Thank you. Boy, everything they said about you backstage is true. You're wonderful, and we're ever so grateful. I have a favorite spot in my heart for the songs that have played a very big part in bringing me to you. So if I may, I'd like to recall a few of the tunes that started it all. Those lucky magic songs that help this gal along. It's very clear our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies that in time may go. To stay together, we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. Is here to stay. And that song was found in George Gershwin's trunk after he died. And how lucky that I was permitted to introduce it. What a wonderful time it was for me. We had hit after hit. Of course, we didn't know it at the time. But I sure knew that this was a really great song. The first time I ever sang, you go to my head and you linger like a haunting refrain, and I find you spinning round in my brain like the bubbles in a glass of champagne. Of sparkling burgundy brew, and I find the very mention of you like the kicker in a julep or two. You know, my father always wanted me to be an opera singer, but the Met never appealed to me, and vice versa. But when I was with the Larry Clinton Band, we did some swinging versions of some well-known operatic arias that managed to please both my father and the kids at the college proms that we played. Hey, maybe some of you are among those kids. Ah, so pure. Ah, so bright. First her beauty on my side. At my side. And perhaps you remember fondly this lovely, sensitive, melodic tone poem. The Dipsy Doodle's a thing to beware. The Dipsy Doodle will get in your hair. And if it gets you, it couldn't be worse. The things you say will come out in reverse, like you love I and me love you. That's the way the Dipsy Doodle works. That's enough of that. Thank you. old songs are like old friends. And I feel so good whenever I meet this friend. Our love is a dream, but in my reverie, I can see that this love was meant to be. Only a poor fool, never schooled in the whirlpool of romance, could be so cruel as you are to me. My dreams are as worthless as tin to me. Could never begin to be. So love me as I love you in my reverie. Make my dream a reality. Let's dispense with formality. Come to me in my reverie. Thank you very much. Hi. And if old songs are truly good friends, this has got to be my very best and dearest. When the deep purple falls over sleepy garden walls, and the stars begin to flicker in the sky, you wander back to me, breathing my name with a sigh. In the still of the night, once again I hold you tight, though you're gone. Lives on when moonlight fades, and as long as my heart will beat, lover, we'll all. You backstage is true. You're wonderful, and we're ever so grateful. I have a favorite spot in my heart for the songs that have played a very big part in bringing me to you. So if I may, I'd like to recall a few of the tunes that started it all. Those lucky magic songs that help this gal along. It's very clear our love was here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know.
I implore thee,
slaves at my side. And perhaps you remember fondly this lovely, sensitive, melodic tone poem. The Dipsy Doodle's a thing to beware. The Dipsy Doodle will get in your hair. And if it gets you, it couldn't be worse. The things you say will come out in reverse. Like you love I and me love you. That's the way the Dipsy Doodle works. That's enough of that. To me, old songs are like old friends. And I feel so good whenever I meet this friend. Our love is a dream, but in my reverie I can see that this love was meant to be. Only a poor fool, never schooled in the whirlpool of romance, could be so cruel as you are to me. Worthless as tin to me. Without you, life could never begin to be. So love me as I love you in my reverie. Make my dream a reality. Let's dispense with formality. Come to me in my reverie. May just be passing fancies that in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But is here to stay. And that song was found in George Gershwin's trunk after he died. And how lucky that I was permitted to introduce it. What a wonderful time it was for me. We had hit after hit. Of course, we didn't know it at the time. But I sure knew that this was a really great song. The first time I ever sang, you go to my head and you linger like a haunting refrain, and I find you spinning round in my brain like the bubbles in a glass of champagne. Of sparkling burgundy brew, and I find the very mention of you, like the kicker in a julep or two. You know, my father always wanted me to be an opera singer, but the Met never appealed to me, and vice versa. But when I was with the Larry Clinton Band, we did some swinging versions of some well-known operatic arias that managed to please both my father and the kids at the college proms that we played. Hey, maybe some of you are among those kids. Ah, so pure. Ah, so bright.